To create lines in AutoCAD, you can use line commands. Type L's or lines, press space buttons. For the first points, I will click at this point and move to drag here. For length, we set into hundreds and press enter. So we create line objects with length hundreds. If you want to create lines with angles, in here like I will set for length into hundreds and press tab button. For angle, we set 45. Press tab button again. So this is for 45. If you want to change like into 25, press tab button again and change it to 25. Press tab button. This is for 25. If you then, you can press space button. It will be create lines with length 100 and with angle 25. To close these commands, press space button again and it will be automatically close. Now we create simple objects like this with line commands. Press L and space. I will start from this point, move to the bottom, we set 100. And move to drag here. For angle in here, minus 45, with length 50, tap 50, press tap buttons, and use minus 45 degree. Press tab button again, this is for 45 degree, and press space button to apply. Move to drag here 50 for length, and we create again with length 50 and for angle 45 degree. Press space button, move to the top 50, to the left 50, and to the top again 50. Now click at this point, press space button to close. We already create this simple line objects with line command. To draw polyline objects in AutoCAD, we can use spline command, type PL, press enter. For start point, click in here. Move to drag here, we can set like 100 for length. You also can set length with angles. In here I will set 100, press tab button, and we set angle 45 degree, press enter. Press enter again to close this spline command. What different between lines and polyline commands? This is for line objects I will create. And you can see the polyline objects will be connect each other, but line objects will be separate each other. So this is different between these two commands. Type PL, enter. I will click start from this point. To drag, we set 100, and we create again line for length 100, angle we set 45 degree, press enter, move to the top 50, to the left 100, in here we set for length into 50, and for angle set 135 degree, press enter, move to the left 50, and the next to the bottom here we set 100, the last connect into this point. So we already create this simple polyline objects with polyline command.